Young, great musicians. very much. It's a privilege to play music for you all here, and parents, and teachers, great young musicians, all these bands, concert bands, orchestras, Navy bands. It's a great thing here you have here. I'm a product of this organization. My mom, Lila Beasley, used to conduct the orchestra for the band. She taught at Santa Monica Junior High, and taught at John Adams and Santa Monica for a long time. And I played oboe in the orchestra. And that featured Nathan,
on trombone.
Nathan, thank you. Gavin and Nathaniel. Stand up, please. Great 20th century composer, and that was called Ask Me Now, and that's from another Monk's record. And that featured James on the vibraphone, Karson on the trombone, and Quinn on the bass. Peter played with Weather Report. How many people here know who Weather Report is?
Yeah!
That's good. So the idea was to bring material that we, written but never got recorded. And Peter, so that's why we call this Lost Pages. Peter actually brought an old Zogman tune out that they had, which was pretty cool. But this is a tune of mine called Lost Page. And it features Nathan and Gavin.
Thank you.
biggest influence as a writer, his name is Thad Jones, and he had a band with Mel Lewis called the Thad Jones and Mel Lewis Jazz Orchestra. When I was a kid, a little younger than these guys, they're the ones that just turned me on to music. I couldn't get enough. I used to like lock myself in my room and play along to the records and pretend like I was playing along with the band. And so parents, these guys are like in the rooms, you know, you haven't seen them for a few days, but you hear music, that's a good thing. Playing along with records is great. And pretending. Basically, I'm doing the same thing now as I did when I was their age. I'm shedding, I'm learning the music for, you know, my school band, showing up on time, going to the concerts. It's the same stuff. It's great. So thank you for coming. Thank you to Dennis, Crystal, organizer. Thank you all for joining. Yeah. And if you can stick around, holding down the floor at the end of our woodwind section, Samuel and Barry. And George.
John Beasley in the crowd. This guy's just fantastic, or what? Man, that was awesome. You know, thank you so much for coming out tonight and joining us. This crowd is unbelievable. And I want everyone to know that I'm to blame for not having the back of the room open at first. It is my fault. Boy, was I wrong. Thank you so much for coming out tonight. I would like to, before we go, make a presentation here for Eric Sampson.
A photo of everyone.
Oh, yeah,